Hi guys, it's Kenyas. I'm gonna interview the two creators of the great map I just played on the show match, which is Cash. So this is Effing Pawn and Volcano. I myself like the map a lot. I think it looks also really beautiful. One question, what do you think about when you wanted to make it so green? I mean, is it for the people to get close to the, you have to be careful of the nature?
Yeah, I wanted people to feel like they were really at Chernobyl. I wanted them to get a sense of the natural beauty of an overgrown area where nature's just taking control and humans aren't even really part of the equation anymore. So I think it's interesting.
There is a lot of new spots. For example, on middle, there is a window, so that offers more possibilities.
Yeah, and so that's what's really challenging about a remake like this, is you have something that a lot of people already love, and so you don't want to mess with it too much because you don't want to lose people who used to enjoy something. But we did see a few opportunities to maybe increase some tactical play, like adding more options to use utility creatively, and giving the CTs a few more options to defend middle, to retake A, and things like that. And we think that might strike a good balance between not changing too much, but also introducing a lot of new ways to play the map.
What do you think about naming that box close to truck on my name? I think it looks super cool.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's up to the community. I mean, your team will probably call it Kenny, right?
Kenny, that sounds good for me.
But oh, thank
I guess
you.
I'll call it Kenny S. Put it
well, thank you very much. I appreciate it. What happened when you decided to put a position on top of default on B side?
Initially, we had some other crazy ideas for B, but those didn't make it in. The idea for this one was when I'm playing B, I guess I just felt kind of locked onto that platform where the boxes are. I just felt like I wanted to do more. I wanted to have more opportunities or just some kind of way to mix it up.
I have a question for you. What were you hoping to see from the Cash rework before you saw it today? Like, what did you have in mind?
Oh, I had no expectation at all, to be honest. I don't know, like literally, like I like to keep the surprise, first of all.
Right.
What did I like about the R Cash? It was one of my favorite maps, to be honest. So I didn't know what to really think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I felt like it was pretty cool compared to the newest map coming up. So a change was needed, obviously. Yeah, I thought about the aesthetically change because we've got to live with our time, right? So even though we like the fact that CS is CS, but it has to be pretty.
Absolutely. Yeah.
For the casual people that are just interested in the digital experience nowadays.
Right.
What I like the most, to be honest, is like the small details, such as, I know I mentioned it a lot, but the angle more open from track to A side, for example. I like it a lot. I feel like one smoke could deny track really easily.
Yeah.
But with the angle more open, that's not that easy anymore.
Yeah, I think it'll take a little bit more utility as well for T's, because they'll do the first smoke that they always did, but then now they have to think about the second angle. So they use a pop flash, they use a smoke. Do they try and challenge through it? I don't know. And that's what to me is interesting, is seeing how teams evolve their strategy with these changes.
I think you did a great job, guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah. It was also great seeing you in the show match.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You went off.
It was an honor for me to be the first one.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Thank you guys for answering my questions.
Thank you.
Thank you.